This big and colorful Bookmobile brings the joy of reading to areas in Erie County that may not have access to library services. Mike Randall headed to Derby to check out this library on wheels, talk to the woman in charge, and discovers he owns a huge library fine.
It's quite the attention getter.
Sometimes people think it's a food truck.
Nope, it's not a food truck. Or is it?
And it kind of is in a way, because it's food for your mind instead of food for your body.
Nicole Brown should know. She's on the road 5 days a week, bringing a bounty of books to those who can't get to the library.
If you want to check the books out on your card, you have to have ID.
30 feet long, 11 and a half feet high, its sheer size and instrumentation.
Turn on the generator.
Might intimidate mere mortals, but Nicole handles this big rig like a pro.
Everything just takes a little bit more space, and you do everything a little bit slower.
What's really amazing about the Bookmobile is what's inside.
I also have a young adult collection. There is family movies as well as movies for older individuals.
In fact, you'll find that the Bookmobile can handle most of the services you get at the regular library.
And you get them the same way with one of these, a library card, which of course is free. Yours will be a little bit smaller.
Nicole offered to switch out my old library card for one of the fancy new ones. Just one catch.
Mike, you owe $9 in library fees.
Can you believe it? $9. I better pay off.
Every 2 weeks, when the Bookmobile comes to Derby, Diane is a regular.
I just live down the street. It's convenient.
You can check out the Bookmobile schedule on the library website. Chances are Nicole will be on the road coming to a town near you very soon.
It's a super sweet gig. I get to drive all around Erie County. I meet different people all the time.
For the Now Buffalo, I'm Mike Randall.